Huaytapallana Mountain has an altitude of 5,557 meters above sea level in its most high peak. The total area of this zone covers 378,400,000 kilometers squared.
In comparison of a natural phenomenon, the natural disaster is produced by the action of the man in his environment, causing devastation in his buildings and structures, or altering the development of his daily activities. The snow-capped mountain of the Huaytapallana has been affected drastically by the global warming, which can bring to disaster. The first one is the imminent drought, and the second one is sporadic flu.
It is worrying that only between the year 1990 and 2005, it has lost 5,000 meters cubic of glacier and moved back 54 meters in its base.
It had provoked the decrease of level of water. In these images, it is possible to contemplate Lazantay's Lake, one of the three lakes that gives origin to the Xulcas River, that in turn is one of the most important sources of water of the city of Huancayo and bordering districts. The perpetual snow is losing area living every time to the overdraft the black rocks that exist under them. These rocks have the property of attracting more solar heat, especially in summer, generating that the glacier makes to itself smaller still. Year after year, we see the more sector of the snow-capped mountain are restoring to the overdraft, after which big chunks of glacier rush to the lakes, losing not only an ecosystem, but also a source of pure and fresh water.
The defrosting does the great quantity of water gets lost in the adjacent zones to the snow-capped mountain without being caught to the dam or to the channels.
In the following images, we can see that the visitors leave all kinds of dung and weeds that contaminate the lakes, harming the flora and the fauna. In this shocking image shows a gray metallic body at the back of the channel that derives from the dam of Huaytapallana. This liquid is going to stop to the rivers that they give something to drink to Huancayo City, affecting the health of his inhabitants.
Lastimosamente, ¿qué les podría decir? Que no cuidamos un patrimonio, no solamente para todos los huancaínos, sino a nivel de todo el país. Yo creo que las autoridades deberían darle bastante importancia a este nevado de Huaytapallana, ya que no solamente es esta parte donde está contaminada o está sucia, sino hacia el otro lado, que es la caminata de 6 horas, es mucho peor todavía. Y a su vez, ¿quiénes son los que se llevan la mala impresión? Ni siquiera somos los visitantes nacionales, son las personas que vienen del extranjero. Aquellas personas quedan realmente decepcionadas de nuestra cultura y de nuestra tradición, porque la verdad debemos de darle bastante prioridad a la naturaleza.
In case that the rainfalls increase and could bring together in some moment with the massive thaw of the snow-capped mountain, the neighboring population of Acapulco, Chamizari and Vilcacoto would be affected seriously by means of the overflow of the rivers, and their houses will collapse.
The plans of reforestation that have been taken to strengthen the hills and to mitigate his precipice in the margins of the Xulca River is prospering. The lack of environmental awareness in the population who helps to contaminate the Xulca River, throwing residues to the Storen River. The water of the Xulca River are caught in a small plant of Chamiserias treatment. Here it joins hypochlorite of calcium and sulfate of copper to purify them. Then it is led to Vilcacoto by an aqueduct.